A moment ago, there seemed to be a lot of flies attacking the bees, 6 or 7 of them at the same time. So I've gone and got the camera and set it up on the entrance, and they don't seem to be around at the moment. There is one. Now, what's that fly doing? And there's another. Now, those flies look very purposeful. I presume they're flies. Now, the bees are chasing them off, but they keep coming back. Now, here we have three or more. They're irritating the bees. Now, one bee attacked by a fly just dropped to the ground then. But there seems to be more than one type of fly doing the attacking. Now, strangely, there's no flies approaching the entrance at the other end. They're all focusing on the bees at the entrance. Now, the other end, the bees are some way inside the hive, not clustered round the entrance. Just moved back under the trees as a bee came to investigate me. About 8:15, 25th of June. It's been a hot day. Bees have been flying well. There's a band of quite threatening looking cloud approaching from the south. Fairly humid. And the camera microphone might be able to pick up the noise of the bees fanning in hive. They create a through draft. They all fan in one direction, so we've got entrances at both ends, and the draft comes probably in at this entrance and out at the other. So here we've got this cluster of flies attacking again. The question is, what are they trying to do? We've got 6 or 7 of them. They're landing on the bees. So are they laying eggs? Watching a bee that was hit by a fly and then dropped to the ground. It's still just sitting on the ground. There it comes back up again. That bee that just went in was the one that was hit by a fly. But it's clearly the flies that are doing the attacking. And they seem to be going for the bees rather than trying to get into the hive. You know, they're not going for the open entrance. They're going... See, there's one bee out on its own being attacked by flies. don't think I've got an insect net with a fine enough mesh to catch flies that size. I think they just go straight through. Yeah, that looks like a different sort of fly. There seem to be two different sizes. There's bigger ones. See, there's a bigger one flying around there. Well, the flies aren't coming near me. Right, well, hopefully I've got enough film there to be able to work out what's going on. Cloud is looking a lot more threatening, so I'm going to stop filming and head back in before the thunderstorm starts. Right.